Greetings, everyone, and welcome back once again to Persona 5. Let's head on over to Shibuya. And track down our good buddy. There he is. Actually, before I do that, I guess I should probably return this DVD. Nine days late. Really? It gets waved again? Oh, okay. I think this is the one I had. Okay. And actually, wasn't the drawing for the summer lottery a few days ago? Yeah, I guess it was. Your result of the drawing is 50,000 yen! Not bad! That's a pleasant surprise. Lotto random? Year-round mammoth lottery. Okay. Okay, so in a week. I guess it's just always announced exactly a week from when you buy the ticket. Fair enough. Poverty, the working poor, our country's job market is in a terrible state. Depression and suicide are on the rise, and the young workforce is being crushed on a daily basis. Yeah, he's not kidding about suicide. Japan experiences about 30,000 suicides a year, which works out to around 600 every week. Suicide is a huge, huge problem in Japan. The evil that permeates the corporate world has filtered down into society. Hey, about Yoshida's speech skills, we should make use of them when you negotiate with Shadow. Really? Can we? It's up to you, isn't it? Teach you how to give speeches? Why? I want to do what you do. I'd love to help you, though. How shall I teach you? It's time for my speech. Let's talk about this later.
He's
right about that. Oh, dear. Oh, okay. So, let's peace out, let's ignore them, or let's step in. I think this is an obvious choice, given that I'm with somebody who is an orator.
もちろんだ.
Good, I'm glad we're on the same page about that.
お前、リアルにうるせんだよ。なんなんだ、こいつ。演説に戻りたいと思います。 皆さんと共に未来を作りたいのです。千人ぶってんな。ムカつくぜ。ダメトラが何偉そうに変わってんだ。誰がお前なんかを当選させるか。また金ちょろまかすのか。また有権者をバカにするのか。この政治犯罪者が。いやまあ。
Oh, this guy. That's campaign obstruction. Well, these other two call his character into question, so that clearly isn't going to help. Not that that first answer was really that much better. Oh, well, I'm glad we're hearing about it at the beginning of the social link instead of seven ranks in.
それがダメトラのトリプルプレーだ。
Or as he says in Japanese, no good Tora's triple play.
私的な旅行で大事な議会を欠席。これがワンアウト。
This kind of thing happens literally all the time in other countries. In the United States particularly, there are just constant cases of congressmen and women not showing up for important congressional events. And it's not just in the US, it happens throughout Europe as well. More or less, depending on which country we're talking about. But in Japan, it's the sort of thing that is seen as an unforgivable affront, whereas in other nations, it's kind of just accepted. You know what, though? I appreciate that he's just being very upfront and honest about this stuff to me out of the gate. I never said I wanted to be a member of the Diet, although being in a position to maybe effect some meaningful change wouldn't be a bad thing. A questionable background, accused of embezzlement, however, he has a conviction and wants to change the world. Public speaking skills could be useful to the Phantom Thieves, so I'll make a deal with him. You know what? Somebody who's been around the block and still has a good heart afterward and hasn't been completely jaded by the political system is probably a better role model than some. Yeah, you know what? I don't care about your past. Because whether you get elected or not, you've got skills. You've got experience. And you've learned a hell of a lot from your mistakes, from the sounds of it. You know, because have confidence in yourself, man.
Well,
maybe I can help bring that about. It's one thing just to be good at speaking. But if you're all talk and no action, if you can't back up your words by keeping the promises that you make, then you're pretty damn useless in my book. And I like that this guy doesn't seem to be just about giving a good speech. He seems to believe in what he's saying. And he seems to have learned enough from his experiences that he's become a better person as a result. And I have a lot of respect for that. That sounds more than fair. I've made a deal with Yoshida. So yeah, you know, I appreciate somebody who's good with words, but just being good with words isn't really enough to merit respect, in my opinion. I can think of all sorts of things that Sai might have to say about this guy. Where did you learn how to sway the hearts of the ignorant masses? What does that have to do with the calling cards, though? All I want his skills for, at least as far as the game is concerned, is negotiating with shadows. Really? The sun? Well, I guess that fits. Oh, wow. That's a pretty evil-looking sun, though. My gosh. Man of the people. Let's pursue... Oh, it's still voiced. Right. I like this guy. The thing is... Now I have to go back to Mementos and beat that boss. Oh, look who it is! I wonder how much longer this heat will continue. It's exhausting! You know the rankings that are popular nowadays. Are you interested in them too? Nah! You're not interested? Are you the type to go against the trend? How unforgivable! Did you know my name is listed too? It's apparently due to my recent disapproval of the group. Before I knew it, I turned into a bona fide villain. Still, I thought that if I became a target, I could figure out their methods. The idea was appealing when I thought about it. Of course, there's no guarantee I'd be safe. You should check out the list sometime. Well, talking anymore will make us late. See you later. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to repair that laptop, huh? Check out this Phantom Thieves chocolate sandwich? What? Oh, it's third-party merch, of course. I saw it in Shibuya and couldn't help myself. It comes with a sticker, right? There's so much Phantom Thieves merchandise all of a sudden. Although if you ask me, Phantom Thieves isn't a very cool name. I don't know, I like it, it's so mysterious. Do you think it's a bad idea to post my name to the fan site to get a change of heart? I just want to meet the Phantom Thieves. Oh, the fangirls are real. So your school trip is tomorrow. I can understand why you're all restless. Tomorrow night, you will depart from Japan. 8 or 9 hours later, you will arrive in Hawaii. However, you can't forget about the time difference. Hawaii is 19 hours behind Japan. Therefore, it will be morning of the 7th when you arrive? You'll leave the night of the 7th and arrive the morning of the 7th. Your mind and body will panic. When humans become jet-lagged, they lose their sense of time. Yeah, that's for sure. Have you ever looked at your watch and felt like the second hand stopped for more than a second? Here's a question for you, Barakan-kun. What is the name of the phenomenon where the second hand looks like it stops moving? Isn't that chronostasis? A time paradox, stopwatch. Ha 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 ha! Boy, they're just throwing all their overt references into 1 week of lessons, aren't they? Wow. As far as I'm concerned, this constitutes a flat-out, flag-flying admission that this entire game is just a giant JoJo reference. Oh, God. I have to wonder how many people actually picked this option. None. 4% thought it was a time paradox. 0% thought it was stopwatch. 0% thought it was the world. And 96% looked it up on the internet. Okay. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. I mean, the answer we got, or the response we got from the last teacher when we picked this option was pretty lame. I really hope this isn't the case again, but my knowledge is already maxed, so... Too bad. Oh, boo. He didn't acknowledge that we were actually picking up on a fourth wall reference. Damn it. The correct answer is, of course, chronostasis. A brief moment of disconnect exists as your eyes move and your brain perceives what you're seeing. The true nature of this phenomenon is your brain tries to fill that space with an imagined perception. Wow, I guess he spends all his time watching JoJo's Bizarre Adventure and not studying. At this point, though, I don't think getting an answer wrong is going to have any consequence. You leave on the 7th and spend 4 nights there, which means you'll leave Hawaii on the 11th. But when you come back to Japan, an entire day will have passed, meaning you return on the 12th. Farewell for now. The tropical sun is too bright for my eyes, after all. He's staying behind, huh? Aw, yeah. This time tomorrow, we're gonna be in Hawaii. Can't wait. You have your time wrong! Yeah, we'll still be in Japan at that point. Ryuji, you know you're not leaving until tomorrow night, right? Wait, for real? Enough of the chit-chat. You should be concentrating on class. I don't care about that after what I just heard. I'm totally out of motivation to work. Sounds like business as usual. Well, time to research sightseeing spots in Hawaii. You got over that pretty damn fast. Oh yeah. Are there any famous places in Los Angeles? Hollywood? It has a vibrant art scene as well. I expect the trip will prove quite stimulating. Then don't hold a candle to Hawaii's beaches, though. There are a multitude of fabulous beaches near Los Angeles as well, you know? Huh? It's close to the ocean? Of course Ryuji would be too dumb to know that. Do you know where LA is? They call it the West Coast. Because it's on the coast! Well, it's the capital of America, so in the middle... Oh, is this idiot serious? May I please take him out back and shoot him? Please? What about Hawaii? Dunno, some ocean, I guess? You're hopeless. How long are you all going to keep this up? Even I know Los Angeles isn't the capital of America. That's Montreal. I know you guys are excited for the trip, but aren't you getting a little carried away? Oh. Well, I guess if we have a free day before we get roped into that trip, we'd probably better use it to take out that last Mementos target. Practically everyone is speaking of the Phantom Thieves. Our surge in popularity is quite stunning. Oh. Okay, well... I guess we'll just... We'll just go back in and see if we can beat that stupid hacker now. Let's see. The area below us, huh? All right, well, good, at least he's in this area. Oh, but in a totally different direction. Pardon me, sir. You'll never catch me! Uh-oh. Ha-ha! Justice has prevailed! He's here. We'll get him this time. All right, we have a plan this time. Yeah, I sure hope it works. Okay, all of that looks good to go. Off we go, then. It's useless. No one can defeat me in the gunabout world. Huh? You guys again? I didn't think you'd come back. You should have learned by now. Don't think I'll let you get away this time. Once the match starts, I'll dash at you with an infinite combo loop. I'll murder you before you can try to sabotage the match. I am the god of the gunabout world, etc., etc.
Joker!
You've got a plan, right? I'm counting on you. We'll get him this time. On Peter's turn, after selecting gun, press the triangle button to perform a special shot. By using multiple bullets in one shot, you will surely be able to topple the enemy. Oh, this whole thing is guided. I see. Special. Use special attack. Whoa! Okay. Okay. They're done for, huh? Oh, wow! So underneath all those cheats, he really just had one hit point and was a complete chump. Just like people who cheat in real life.
New power get up.
Matarunda, huh? Well, this could be useful. Damn, but Tarunda is so much easier on the SP. You know, honestly, I don't feel like it's really worth having Anne continue to use skills that inflict status ailments, because Peter is just better at that, no matter what. All right, then I guess I'll just... Yeah, okay. Impossible! How can my cheating be thwarted like this? No, it's not my fault. The company that laid me off, it's all because of them. I have the skills and experience, but they want to make the organization younger. Damn it, damn it! Don't do this again. You better make amends for the wrong you've done. I'm sorry, I was wrong. No fizz. I like that a lot. And I will sure as hell be hanging on to that to duplicate. Remember, kids, cheaters never win, and winners never cheat. Actually, only half of that is true. I guess we'll keep going? What was Anne going to learn next? Agidine. Okay. Well, Agidine is not bad. Heat wave, Mediorama. One more level. And she's nearly there. You know what? This didn't occur to me before, but there's absolutely no reason for me not to give Futaba the team glasses. That should help catch her up faster. And the more she levels up, the better off we'll all be. Ooh, and a treasure chest! Huh, of course, a spiked bra. Alright. Nothing? Boing. Damn it, Morgana. Nice. Amazing. They just don't learn. Oh, that's right! Peter can steal items on physical attacks now. That is kind of handy, maybe. It's too bad everybody else can't do that. Pardon me, sir. I need to sneak through here if you don't mind. I guess we'll just continue on, for now. So, where are we right now? This is the 6th area on this floor, but counting the entire palace, it's the 33rd one. 33 areas? I'm starting to feel kind of overwhelmed. Just how big is this place? Who knows? This whole place, its overall structure, it's all a mystery. Oh well, just, hang in there. That didn't sound very encouraging. Oh god. Pardon me. Excuse me, coming through. Uh-oh. Well, it looked like it might loop back. Oh, 4 Lamias and a Thoth. Interesting. Okay, we are totally transferring this turn to Peter. Because I know he'll actually be able to hit everybody with a guaranteed crit. I cannot get over how goofy this move is. Why, yes, I am trying to kill you. Pretty decent amount of experience for that. Pardon me, sir. Every time. Just forget about me already, damn it. Oh, and now we're in the clear. Well, that'll make things a little easier. Dead end? So what's in these little alcoves? It looks like... it looks like just posters. Be a little easier to tell if... if the camera would... cooperate a bit more. Oh well. Beggars can't be choosers, I suppose. Damn it, I could have sworn I got him from behind. Oh well. Good going, Morgana. That Megiddo. Even the level 1 Megiddo, it hurts. And... there we go. Nothing especially awesome, but... Oh, nothing over here! Yeah, that's right. You can't catch me. I'm the speedy hamburger. Where the hell did that even come from? Oh, I know! That's good old Michael Rosen. Okay, nothing that way. Ah, there we go. That could not have come at a better time. Well then, I guess we'll be leaving now. Oh, okay, yeah, there is a second rest area. Hey, is this a waiting room? There are two of them here? Either way, I'm glad we can take a breather. Let's not miss the opportunity. Yeah, maybe it would be a good idea to heal up. Unbelievable, and the trains actually still run on these rails without totally derailing. without even any hunting motion from the looks of it. That's kinda ridiculous. According to my research, we don't have many more areas left. This is the home stretch. All right, we can't be losing our nerve now. We're going in. I wonder what this could be. Rune dress? Okay, well, I'm getting out of here before that shadow respawns. Oh. Well, I guess now is as good a time as any to check that out. Dress. Magic plus 3. Okay. ...129 versus 156. Yeah. As nice as the counter on the spiked bra is, I think rune dress might be better. Okay, well, we'll try that one remaining branch. So left turn here, a right turn here. Around the corner. And straight on till morning. Oh, wait. Later, losers! Oh. Well, okay then. I've seen everything I needed to see. Oh! Wow! Oh, I see. That looked like it was actually something important. It looked like a path to a boss room or something. That was kind of scary. Ouch. Holy hell, that's an intersection with a lot of shadows. Oh, but the platform is right over here. Ooh, and there's a treasure chest. Well, I thought I'd be able to sneak around that. Wow, way to whiff. Nice. Well then. Come on, Morgana. I have to admit though, I guess I do see the use of skills like Thermopylae. Because if you do get stuck in a situation like this, it provides you with quite a considerable advantage. Oh. Really? Well, I'm definitely transferring this turn over to Peter. Oh, And one more. Sorry, but I don't have time for this. The sad thing is, this still saves time. Oh, excellent. Taba leveled up. But of course, there's still a shadow blocking the one place I actually want to go. Ah, nice! In that case, I am out of here. See ya! I'm gonna guess 12 floors here. Huh? It feels different down there. What is it? I'm sure what we're seeking is close. We're almost there. Almost where? Well, clearly not there. Oh. Well, that's nice. Oh, it's Anubis! Hi, Anubis! God damn it, Morgana! Well, it's fine. Guess we'll just finish them. Oh, or not. How about now? No! How about now? There. Those guys are pretty tough. Nice! Awesome! Mediarama is exactly what I needed. And what to get rid of? She is a pretty competent healer. But, I guess we'll just get rid of Rakukaja. Because I can always teach that. Oh, nuke break, okay.
Yes.
And actually, now that Makoto has learned Mediarama, I can retire Morgana, because holy hell do I need a break from him. So actually, let me do that now. I guess we'll give him those. That. There. Okay. You should be good to go. Ah, and indeed, this is the end. There it is, that wall. Let's check it out, Joker. Doesn't look like it's going to open. Guess this wall's a no-go unless we can get more people to accept us. Hey, can't you just use your oracle power or whatever to do something about it? Probably not. I'm not some kind of god, you know? Speaking of gods, have you heard of the god who performed a lewd dance to open a sealed rock door? I think I see what you're getting at. Go for it, skull! I'm out of here. You bunch of twerps. Alright, well, I guess this is as far as we're going to get for now. So we might as well head back to the entrance. And I suppose I will call it here. So thank you all very much for joining me, and I look forward to seeing all of you next time. Take care, everybody.